books in our class. And he, I don't even know him. Not even her. I know him. He's just in 3B, 2B, 4, I think.
You say something about Ayan, because it's Ayan's birthday, so I want to know. And from Ayan,
Ayan disappears in the world. Crazy.
Okay, finish.
Think about.
Tell. Ayan.
Ayan is my best friend. He is very cute and he has a very big double chin.
Oh.
Abdul is the second first boy in the class, maybe?
Second fastest writer.
Okay. Second fastest writer in the class. He is very, very fast.
Not fast in writing only.
Ayan, say fast. Say fast, Ayan.
Ayan, which class?
Ryan is
2B?
2.
2B, 2. 2. All of you are wrong.
I don't know.
Okay.
Ryan is my
new acquaintance. Not a very old friend.
Ryan is my hospital friend.
Yes, very good.
He's very good. Finish.
This is about Furkan.
About Furkan. Very good.
Now is Muhammad Ahmed is very good, healthy, and he is very emotional. Moyuddin is the tallest boy in the class, and he is the best boy in the class.
Safwan
is the most worst boy in the class. He went to the principal and gave a check, and the principal wrote the assignment, and he went to class.
Okay, now come to Susan.
Juzar is the most angry boy in the class. He sees everyone. Thank you.